a lot to me because we use science, technology, engineering, and math every day. I want to be a meteorologist. I've always just been so interested in weather for some reason, and that's what just made me want to do it. I think it relates to the science and technology part because a meteorologist is actually a type of weather scientist. So that's how it relates to science and technology, because all the computers monitoring the radar, how like the green screen works and everything. Most people think just because you're a girl means you can't do something. So I feel like that a lot of girls need to just stay in school, get your education, so we can prove them wrong.
Science, technology,
engineering,
math,
the Brewster way.